Well, morning. We've just left the top car park of Abba. Lovely morning. The sun will be poking out. Forecast is good. Sun should be showing at some point, and it's crisp but nice. A nice autumn day. Today we're going to go up Folfras and Garned Gwenllian, formerly Garned Ucaf. I like Gwenllian though, because my daughter's called Gwen, so that's nice to go up there. I think she was a daughter of Prince Llewellyn, a bit of Welsh history there. So we'll get going, and I've got the sheep to keep me company, maybe some ponies later on. Nice views of Puffin Island behind me, hopefully you can pick them up, and away we go. Summit of Drim. What a beautiful little summit it is. Expansive views, you know, you can see all the way down the North Wales coast, Llandudno, the pier, Anglesey, Puffin Island, and into Wales as well. It's great views. I'll turn it round, and behind us is Folfras, which we'll be heading up in a minute. Behind that Garned Gwenllian. It's a lovely day. It's not particularly warm, but it's autumn. But I've been here in the snow, the rain, and the wind that's blown you off your feet. So it's nice to get a sunny day with lovely views. Beautiful. Okay, well, we're on the summit of Folfras. Still sunny, nice, beautiful views. You probably see the whole of Anglesey, I imagine, bar perhaps the tip of it. The whole of Anglesey, Puffin Island, the North Wales coast, Llandudno, the trig point here. This is the most easterly 3000er. Sure how high it is, not a tad over 3000 something, the books will tell us, but it's the most easterly one. And met a couple of guys this morning. They camped out overnight, and one of them was off to run all of them in about 8 hours. His mate said he was going to do it. Respect to looking down, because it's quite rocky. I don't want to go head over heels, but here we are, Folfras. Grab something to eat, and it's a nice summit, not much wind, and off to Garned Gwenllian. this is the summit of Carn y Gwenllian. In many ways, just a pile of rocks really, sort of a little dent on the landscape, and it wasn't recognised, I think, for years as a 3,000er, but it is now. So there's 15 of them, maybe used to be 14. So behind me we've got Folfras, where we've come from. Hopefully you can hear me, it's a bit windy now. Jet flying overhead as well. Got the coastline, Anglesey. What this mountain does really, it gives you great views of Yellin, Olgrac and kind of Llewellyn behind me now. So it's worth coming here just for that. So it's a good day, nice and dry, lovely views. It's still, you can't hear it on the video, but because you hear the wind, but it's deathly quiet, so which is nice, just how we like it.